afternoon here in Ottawa has the Arizona Coyotes coming off their first regulation win of the season in Montreal, taking on Ottawa, which after today plays 10 of its next 11 on the road. And with Chris Wideman injured on Thursday against Pittsburgh, Jamie McLennan, a new look for the Ottawa blue line. Up ahead for Tom Pyatt. So 11 forwards, 7 defensemen again for Ottawa. Brassard spins and shoots. Knocked away by Ranta. Now Pyatt with a chance. That's kicked away as well. Came along as well. And he's brought in now by Clayton Keller, terrific rookie. Plays it across and Connan makes the stop. In tight on Brad Richardson. Jason Demers to the line but not out. Stone with a shot. Ranta save. Rebound loose in front of the puck. Poked away by Duclair.
Great save by Antti Ranta with the right pad. Set play up to Walsh, strong right here, and then right down to the front of the net. Brassard gets lost behind coverage, and Ranta actually jumps right up on that play against Brassard's stick so that there's no angle to deflect that to the top of the net.
Duclair down to Domi. And that sharp angle shot, tip right in front, saved by Connan, rebound loose, and Domi couldn't reach it. Christian Dvorak reaching for it as well.
I think a lot of guys on that roster have been trying to do that in Arizona. It's been such a bad start, and they feel they deserve better fate.
Now a chance for Brad Richardson busting in, and Bobby Ryan gets a piece of him. The puck centers, Condon not fly. And somehow the puck stays out. Back at the point, cannot.
Sometimes it's a long time between starts, and you have to live with that. And yeah, the team won, but guaranteed getting on that plane, he was probably frustrated with his own play.
In comes Stone with Brassard. Mark Stone in, shoots, scores! Stone fires it home.
You win the draw, Brassard helps out. A little D-to-D play by Dion Phaneuf. Now if you ring it around, now watch this pass up the middle. Two-on-one situation. Stone has Brassard on the back door as an option. Looks him off. Oliver Ekman-Larsson tries to take that pass across, and what a shot off the post and in. Past Antti Ranta on the short side by Mark Stone. His 13th of the season, but it all starts by winning a draw.
Gord, you know he's one of my favorite players. He's just a terrific 200-foot player and competes every night.
Hoffman drops it back. Pagel with a shot, his stick broken. Turning kind of an off-speed shot. And now a chance for Duclair. In behind Carlson. Duclair in, scores! Anthony Duclair ties it up on the breakaway. 1-1 with 40.9 seconds to go in the first.
This is an unfortunate bounce. Hoffman, a broken stick by Pageau. Now watch, Carlson knocks it down right there. He looks towards the sky because he knows that Duclair is going to skate right into it. A real nice play by Anthony Duclair to finish this off. Right here in the air, Carlson just wants to bat it down, touches it right there. That slows it down. Duclair skates right into it and makes a terrific forehand move, and Arizona ties it with 40 seconds left in the first period.
Dzingel with it now. Ryan Dzingel crisscrossing there with Cody Ceci. Feeds it back to Bobby Ryan, and Ryan holds and fires it through the traffic. Ranta kicks that away. Keller, a great start for Arizona, but one assist in his last 5 games. At the point is Ceci, a long wrist shot off the left. Chance of first score! The puck bounces right to Mark Kornieski, and Ottawa's back on top, 2-1.
And it's good pursuit there by Alex Burrows to turn that puck over. And then what happens? Back to the point, CeCe down to the front, touched by Pageau, and that goes right back door. And that crossbody forehand one-timer for Mark Borowiecki. And he hammers that home past Antti Ranta.
That's his second of the year.
And I said, Gordy, is that you? And he said, yeah.
Alex Rex, thank you very much. It's a pleasure and an honor to have you stop by. Thank you.
Went to Lisgar Academy here in Ottawa, the U of O, and gives lots back to his community as that shot right on by Stepan is stopped by Condon, and he'll hang on.
Stepan slides it towards the net on Condon, who does a good job of sealing the post, but the puck had dropped down to his left, and then he's able to grab it before Stepan could grab the rebound.
Spins it back to Ekman-Larsson. Rossi goes to Duclair. Fisher standing in front. Ekman-Larsson tees it up and shoots. That goes wide. Fisher stick tied up. Condon gets the pad down. Harper gets a stick down, and they combine to keep the puck out. Ekman-Larsson across to Perlini. Back to Ekman-Larsson. Works it back to Keller. Ekman-Larsson now along. Wrist shot, Condon save. Rebound loose in front. A great chance there. Fired wide by Perlini. He slams his stick to the ice in disgust.
As Brendan Perlini's going to get a wide open net, bouncing puck right there, and Perlini believes he's got an opportunity as Condon is down and fighting for position.
Domi, his pass goes off a skate and wide. Lead pass for Hoffman now, or for Carlson rather. Eric Carlson centers it, knocked down. The chance and a fire right on goal by Brassard, turned away by Ranta.
But good stop up play by Eric Carlson. He gets it across. Now Brassard has to slow it down, settle it down. Now he hammers it. If he tries to one time, that Ranta isn't set on the play.
Ekman Larson's name is going to be number one on everyone's trade list.
Absolutely. And it should be. He's a great player.
Now a chance for Stepan busting in. Derek Stepan works in a backhand shot. Stopped by Condon. Rebound loose in front. And Reeder couldn't get to that.
Great saves by Mike Condon in tight. They almost do it here with a bouncing puck. Derek Stepan gets in tight on Mike Condon.
Looks down for Pageau. Burrows comes in. He and Stepan collide. Now Pageau banks it back for Duchesne. To Carlson. Carlson's long wrist shot up to Ranta, makes the stop. The rebound drops down and Stepan sends it down the ice. In comes Duchesne, a sharp angle shot. Ranta makes the stop. Now Goligoski back on the ice. Two shots on goal for Ottawa with that power play. Now a 2-on-1 for Arizona. Domi with Goligoski. Domi holds and fires. He hammered it wide. There's a shot from Matt Duchesne. Takes that pass down from Carlson. Back to Carlson. A one-time drive. He powdered that wide and Carlson looks skyward. Ryan back to Carlson. Feeds it back to Burrows, to Carlson. Walking in, Carlson centers it. Here's Duchesne with it now. Sends it back in front. Ranta kick that away. Burrows with a drive. That deflects wide as Reeder got a piece of that. Lyons in as Harper watches him carefully. Now Stepan. Derek Stepan throws it back in front. A quick chance there. Kicked out by Condon as Hanley got that shot away. Goligoski pass ahead for Duclair. Bounce off his stick. Condon dives up. Condon can't reach it, and Anthony Duclair has his second of the game and ties it up at two. And now Phaneuf takes that shoot in from Fisher. Brassard for Stone. Mark Stone shoots Ranta, save, long rebound. Brassard turned away in tight. This penalty will carry over into overtime if Ottawa doesn't score. The single. Back for Brassard, had to wait for teammates to get onside. It'll be 36 seconds of power play time to carry over into the overtime period for Ottawa. Back to Carlson. Eric Carlson works it back to Stone, walks in, slaps it across. Ryan, a quick shot, but stopped by Ranta. And Demers sends the puck down the ice.
Absolutely, what a right pad save by Antti Ranta. It was a good read by him, knowing that there's an option on the back door.
And now Matt Duchesne has the puck and room to roam. Try to lead that pass for Brassard. Just ticked away there by Ekman Larson. Now Duchesne almost stole it back. And here's Duclair with it. Anthony Duclair. In across the line, works in, holds and shoots. And Condon can't hold it. He scores! Duclair, a hat trick and the overtime winner as the Canadiens take it 3-2.
CeCe tries to close the gap. Duclair's going to fake outside and cut inside right back. Condon tries to squeeze the wickets, believes he has it, but doesn't get enough of it. And Duclair with a natural hat trick delivers an overtime win for Arizona as they come back in this game to stun the home crowd.
Condon can't squeeze it. Duclair's got a hat trick. And the Arizona Coyotes, another come from behind win. Anthony Duclair with his second career hat trick. Mark Stone scored a goal for Ottawa. And Mark Borowiecki had his second goal of the year.